today for an organization that's helped more than 2 million young people in St. Louis. Mathews-Dickey Boys and Girls Club marked its 50th anniversary with a parade and special recognition to the general manager of KTVI and KPLR. News 11's Dan Gray joins us with details.
Elliot, President Ronald Reagan said in 1982 when he visited the Mathews-Dickey Club in North St. Louis that it is a model for youth organizations around the country. And today they celebrated with the President's Day Parade to commemorate the Reagan visit and to mark the 50th anniversary of the Mathews-Dickey Club in St. Louis. Several community and business leaders were recognized for their support of the organization, including Spencer Koch, the Vice President and General Manager of KTVI and KPLR. He was inducted into the Hall of Fame of the Mathews-Dickey Club.
And people like Spencer, who's getting inducted into the Hall of Fame here, are ones that help make this a great organization because it sustains it.
We're proud of Fox 2. We're proud of our viewership for supporting us and getting involved with us. We will continue to do this as long as we can.
The theme of the 50th anniversary celebration is Turn on the Lights. Club officials say for too many youth, it seems the lights have gone out, with negative forces of darkness causing them to fall behind in school and commit crimes. Mathews-Dickey has been a force for 50 years in changing lives and providing positive choices for many young people in St. Louis. And we'll have more on this story coming up on KPLR News 11 at 7 o'clock tonight. For Fox 2 News, I'm News 11's Dan Gray.
Thank you, Dan. And our